gives a strong thrust with its hind feet to launch itself into the air. As soon as it's airborne, the gliding membrane, called a patagium, becomes fully extended. The patagium quadruples its surface area, giving the flying squirrel enough lift to glide for an average flight of about 50 feet, or nearly 20 meters.